with that style of pitching.
And it's ripped into right field, a base hit for Duda. So he got the 3-2 breaking ball and he handled it well. Another big two-out RBI for Duda, and the Mets jump in front 1-0.
Well, this is a strength for Lucas Duda. When he's facing a pitcher who's a sinker slider guy, that ball's going to be down for the most part, and that's where his strength is. Very similar to the pitch he hit in last night's ball game from Cruz into right field.